does this because sometimes in the forest, tropical rainforest like this, it's extremely diverse and it's very difficult for seeds to germinate if they're on the bottom because there's no sun down there. You see? It's a very clever survival mechanism to survive in the rainforest, which is extremely diverse. Yeah? Many species all fighting for life. Okay. But in time, this thing, it becomes something as small like this. This little seed becomes as big as that 500 years later. Yeah?